the balancing act. How can I be successful? How can I be on top of the world if I am not also the perfect mother or the perfect daughter or the perfect wife? And no one's perfect. So right off the bat, give yourself permission to be imperfect. And if you do that, then you can start taking baby steps towards being happier.